Hey everybody, I am David, and today I want to talk about some breaking news. Apparently, the Hollywood Reporter is reporting that Stephen Daldry, the director of Billy Elliot, he's an Academy Award winning director, he is in talks with Disney and Lucasfilm to direct the Obi-Wan Kenobi spinoff. And if you don't know me by now, I'm very excited about this movie. I did a video back in 2015 before The Force Awakens was coming out. I did a whole week of Star Wars videos, and one of the videos was me saying that I wanted an Obi-Wan Kenobi spinoff because of all these spinoff confirmations that were happening. At the time, there was just the announcement of Rogue One, and the Han Solo movie was also rumored at the time, and so was the Boba Fett rumored film. And I was like, I want an Obi-Wan spinoff. I don't care about all these other spinoffs. I mean, I'll go watch them, but the one that I want the most is Ewan McGregor to return as Obi-Wan Kenobi. And to finally hear some sort of confirmation on this gets me heavily excited on what's to come. The Academy Award-winning director bit, I'm going to be honest, I remember seeing bits and pieces of Billy Elliot, but I don't remember the whole film. For me, you know what? He's an Academy Award-winning director. I've been reading some tweets and comments and listening to some videos on other people's opinion on him, and I'm going to trust everybody else. Everybody else seems to be loving this choice. I'm going to go and check out some of his other films and go back and rewatch Billy Elliot, because my memory of it is very vague. It came out like when I was still in high school, so I don't remember it right now. It came out back in 2000. So yeah, I need to refresh my memory. And whenever you hear a director that's being chosen, you're not too familiar with their work, I think the best thing to do is go back and rewatch a director's work. Usually people do that with actors to see how an actor is, but you can never really get the full idea of an actor with a character, because it's the director that's directing the actor, not the actor that's choosing how to act, you know? And so for me, whenever I hear of a director that I'm not too familiar with, I like to go back and rewatch what they directed, because that will tell me for myself if they are a capable director at telling a story. And so the director, I think, is the more important aspect, not the actor. But even so, Ewan McGregor was one of the better things about the Star Wars prequels, because he actually shined through where everyone else, including Samuel Jackson and Natalie Portman, who are usually great in a lot of things. Unfortunately, George Lucas's directing didn't help that, but Ewan McGregor found a way to, you know, showcase his talent as an amazing actor, and he did it, man. He did it with George Lucas's directing style, so I think he deserves, out of all the prequel actors, he's the one that deserves the most, and maybe Joel Edgerton. Yeah, you can get Joel Edgerton, who's now a huge, pretty big name actor, right? He's in all these great films. People are always praising him on how great he is as an actor, like in Warrior. He was in that movie with Tom Hardy. He was amazing in that film. And to bring back him as Uncle Owen in an Obi-Wan movie, I mean, you can do that. You can set up the tension between Obi-Wan and Uncle Owen, because there needs to be. Why does Uncle Owen hate Obi-Wan so much? Why is he dissing him to Luke in the original Star Wars movies? That's stuff that they can explore. Obviously, I don't want to believe that Ewan McGregor is hiding in his hut the entire time on Tatooine. I want to see Obi-Wan going on an adventure. And, you know, maybe he has to stop someone who's maybe getting suspicious. Someone from the Empire who's getting suspicious or something like that about this kid named Skywalker. I don't know. You know, I'm coming up with shit right now, because that's how my mind works. But yeah, this sounds like great news to me, and I'm sure a lot of you fellow Star Wars nerds out there are just as excited as I am to hear this news. This is great news, and So comment below and share your thoughts, guys, on this Obi-Wan Kenobi news. I'm very excited. So with that being said, before I ramble on, I want to end this video here. And until next time, guys, take care.